You want to do Slippery Nipple?
Yeah.
All right. Slippery Nipple. Did you notice how much they graded those? Yeah, the one on the left was. You want to do this?
Hey,
tell him
to hold on.
Oh,
It's just, you're just getting caught. It's not your trailing arms, it's just your skid plate. I think your best bet is to back up and hit it this way. See where my tire is? Right here? That's where you need to be. Because you're just too... Cut the wheel. Other way. There you go. You could probably just hit it from that angle. Just put your tire right there. There you go. It's actually about 6 months ago when I had my old diff, and it was clank, 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 clank. I was down there literally like 30 minutes trying to get up it. Shit. But that, I mean, it's like sandpaper, dude.
I don't even know. I know this part pretty well, and I never knew that was there.
Oh, I didn't even know you had those axles. Nice. You hadn't always had those there, have you? You want to take a quick break? Fine. Yeah, that was easy, man.
I get out of this car.
He did good though, didn't he? Okay.